Hi, this is manjulanair here. Today we are at the global startup weekend, and this weekend is focused more to women entrepreneurs, and it is called Women Who Build. I'm here mentoring some of the startup ideas on marketing and communication, and I did come across really great entrepreneur ideas, and I hope that they really make it big and they get funding, and you know, they really go off the ground. One of them is very exciting. It is an idea which enables women to have more healthy lifestyle. These are cake kits, that is baking cake kits, that will be sent to you every month, so that every month you have one exciting thing to do, which is baking. You can do it with your kids, you can, you know, focus more on parenting aspect there, get kids involved in baking for you. You can be part of, you know, some of the baking workshops in your society by involving more women to be, you know, in the baking classes and, you know, take it forward from there. I like another idea, which is called Know Your Industry. Now, this idea is more focused to children who are in their 9th standard, 10th standard, 11th and 12th. They are a little confused about which industry to choose, what is the right platform to move. Many parents are also, you know, often struggling with it, because parents typically always think about the industry that they come from as the right industry. But, you know, the world is evolving and there are new things coming up. Now, Know Your Industry is a platform which is going to allow school kids to work in the industry for 15 days. They are defining some of the parameters that every industry has to hold. These industries could be the IT industry, it could be the you know, the hotel industry, it could be civil construction industries, interior designing, etc. Or it could also be defense. The third idea is very focused to women health, and it is about PCOD, which is a very common lifestyle syndrome today. It has been found in a lot of women from large to mid-sized metro and mini metros. It's very, very dependent on the kind of lifestyle women are leading. The research this team did was really good. They actually ran a survey online. They got about 300 women who are suffering with PCOD, gave their feedback on how allopathic has helped them, how alternative medicine has helped them, and they have come up with a platform, which is a health-focused platform that they can download to find more information about alternative medicines that they can use to improve their health. The exciting thing about this particular initiative was that the girl who's one of the founders for this venture is the one who suffered with PCOD. So, you know, it is something where she herself has done this as a pilot on herself. So once again, this is manjulanair. I hope you like this video. Please follow me on my Facebook, Insta and YouTube, and hope to see you again next time.